It's AumSum time!
Symptoms of coronavirus, COVID-19. Novel coronavirus, or 2019 nCoV, is a new strain of coronavirus which was first detected in Wuhan, China in December 2019. The disease caused by novel coronavirus is named as COVID-19. Fever, tiredness, and dry cough are the most common symptoms of COVID-19. Some infected people may also experience aches and pains, nasal congestion, runny nose, sore throat, or diarrhea. Symptoms of COVID-19 are usually mild and begin gradually. Also, surprisingly, some infected people don't even develop symptoms and don't feel unwell. It is estimated that more than 80% of people recover without the need of special treatment. But it is also estimated that 1 out of 6 people suffering from COVID-19 will become seriously ill and will develop difficulty breathing. Also, people with underlying medical problems like high blood pressure, heart problems, or diabetes, as well as older people, are more likely to develop serious illness. It is advised by WHO that people with fever, cough, and difficulty breathing should seek medical attention. Protective measures against coronavirus, COVID-19. Washing hands frequently. Washing your hands with an alcohol-based sanitizer kills viruses and thus stops the spread of COVID-19. Maintaining social distancing. When someone infected with COVID-19 coughs or sneezes, they spray small liquid droplets from their nose or mouth, which may contain the virus. Social distancing is deliberately increasing the physical space between people to avoid spreading illness. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. As our hands touch many surfaces, we may accidentally pick viruses from there. Now, if we touch our eyes, nose, or mouth, we may transfer the virus. The virus can enter our body from there and get us infected. Practice respiratory hygiene. An infected person can help protect people around him if he practices respiratory hygiene, like covering his mouth and nose with his bent elbow while coughing or sneezing. Coronavirus myths. Myth number 1. Eating garlic can help avoid infection. Consuming garlic has its advantages, but as per WHO, it does not protect us from COVID-19. Myth number 2. Drink water every 15 minutes. There's no evidence to suggest that this virus can be flushed out of the system by drinking a lot of water. Myth number 3. Don't eat ice cream. It is being believed that not eating cold food and thus keeping the body heated will make it difficult for the virus to survive. This is not true. Myth number 4. Drinkable silver. Some are suggesting drinking tiny particles of silver suspended in liquid. It is risky to do so, and it is not shown to cure COVID-19 nor boost our immunity. Myth number 5. Holding breath. If a person can hold breath for more than 10 seconds, then one can avoid infection. Experts say this is simply not true. Myth number 6. Use of vodka as a hand sanitizer. This is not true, because it does not contain enough alcohol to kill the virus. What is a coronavirus?
It is an alien which is haunting all of us.
Oh, AumSum. Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses. They're found in animals as well as humans. Some of them are known to infect people and cause illnesses such as Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, as in MERS, and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, as in SARS. Novel coronavirus, or 2019-nCoV, is a new strain of coronavirus which was first detected in Wuhan, China in December 2019. The disease caused by novel coronavirus is named as COVID-19. Here, CO and VI are taken from the word coronavirus, while D stands for disease and 19 stands for year 2019. Some people might suffer from mild symptoms like runny nose, sore throat, cough and fever because of the virus, while some might experience severe symptoms leading to pneumonia. For some people, this disease has also proven to be fatal. Research is still on, but the animal source of the novel coronavirus has not yet been identified.